Hello friends, welcome to my channel Ayurveda and Your Health. Friends, 99% of people don't know the right way to apply onion juice on your hair. Today I will tell you different type of hair mask of onion, and this is the part 1 of my video. So if you want to know what is the right way to apply onion or onion juice on your hair, on your scalp, so be with us, watch my video till end, and please subscribe my channel Ayurveda and Your Health. And the people who have already subscribed my channel, I am really very thankful to them. So come, let's see how we can use onion juice on our hair so we can stop hair fall and our hair will start growing. It will become black and it will become thicker. Friends, onion contains vitamins, minerals. It has many nutrients that are very useful for our hair. And especially it contains sulfur. Sulfur is very important for our hair growth. Now you can see there are two types of onion. One is red and another is yellow. Both of them contain sulfur, but in the yellow onion the content of sulfur is much more. You can apply any one of these, but if you want better results, if you want that your hair fall stopped readily, if you want that hair should grow longer, thicker, stronger, so I will suggest you that you should use yellow onion as compared to red one. One thing I want to tell you, that you should also keep eye on your food habits. So you should avoid junk food if you want that your hair fall should be stopped, if you want that your hair should grow thicker, longer, stronger. So please avoid junk food. Now I will tell you the different types of hair mask, how you can apply onion juice, onion hair mask on your hair. Firstly, it's onion juice hair mask. What you have to do, you have to grind onion. You can take some cotton cloth, muslin cloth, and you can just squeeze onion juice from that. And what you have to do is, you have to apply this onion juice on your scalp. You have to massage it properly and massage it in circular motion. If you will massage it in circular motion, all the onion will be absorbed by your scalp. For better results, the massage you are doing should be in circular motion. After half an hour, you have to apply it for half an hour, and after half an hour you can wash your hair with some mild shampoo. Now next is onion juice and olive oil. What you need is, you need onion juice. I have already told you how you can get onion juice, and another thing you need is olive oil. Friends, what you have to do is, you have to take 3 teaspoon of onion juice, 1.5 teaspoon of olive oil. You have to just mix it well and apply it on your scalp. Again, you have to massage it in circular motion and leave this for 2 hours. After that, you can wash your hair with a mild shampoo. And olive oil has excellent anti-dandruff property, friends. It helps to conditioning your hair and scalp, leaving them silky and shining, and while the onion juice boosts your hair growth. Another onion juice mask is onion juice and coconut oil. What you have to do is, you need 2 teaspoon of onion juice, 2 teaspoon of coconut oil, and tea tree oil 5 drops. It's optional. If tea tree oil is available, you can use it. Otherwise, it's an optional. If you having dandruff, if you are having dandruff, you can add 5 drops of tea tree oil. What you have to do is, you have to mix them well. Again, you have to apply it on your scalp. You have to massage it for a few minutes, again in the circular motion, and keep it for 30 minutes. After that, you can wash your hair with some mild shampoo. Friends, coconut oil has amazing antibacterial properties and also extremely preventive oil. which will help to boost your onion juice ability to nourish your skull. Another onion juice mask is with honey, and in this you need is onion juice and honey. I will tell you what amount of honey is needed. You need 2 teaspoon of onion juice and 1/2 teaspoon of honey. Again, what you have to do is you have to mix it well, apply it on your scalp, massage in circular motion, keep it for 1/2 hour. After that you can wash your hair with mild shampoo. Friends, onion juice is very good for your hair. Honey is also very important. Honey helps in binding the moisture to your hair. It gives moisture to your hair, and in combination with onion juice, it also boosts your hair growth. I hope you like my video, and please share it with your friends, with your relatives, and please subscribe my channel Ayurveda and Your Health. Stay healthy and stay blessed. Thank you, friends.